welcome, Habil, and other listeners. Nice to be here today playing for you on YouTube Live. Beach where the turtles are. Hi, Levi. For Barbara, near to the heart of God. Music makes you feel close to God, I think. For Levi Acharia, it is well with my soul. Great song request today. Thank you guys so much for joining in the chat and requesting some songs today. That's wonderful. For Habil, He Hideth My Soul. Thank you, Madeline. Good morning to you and to those kids. Thank you. praise my soul, the King of Heaven. Hey, Michael, how are you today? Praise my soul, the King of Heaven. Let me get that one up so I'm sure I play it right. I'm not as familiar with it, though I know I have played it quite a few times. Hi, Michael. I know. Is the sweetest name I know for Michael.yee. And then for Habil, Day by Day. Thank you. by Day, a beautiful song. I love that song. That was one that I probably played too many times as an offertory when I was in my teenage years, because I had an arrangement of that one kind of worked up. All right, the next song is for Barbara down in Fernandina Beach, I believe. Oh, love that will not let me go. Well, I pressed the wrong button. Let me continue that. Oh, love that. I think I can probably play that without the music, but just in case, I'll bring it up just to be sure. I didn't scroll down, Kelly Presley. How are you today? Kelly's my cousin, everybody. We see one another at weddings and funerals. More the latter, sorry to say. There's Ryan. Hi, Ryan. I saw you in town the other day. How have you been? Barbara, you're so welcome. And Habil, you're welcome. Staff. I did not receive an email from Ryan, from you, Walter, Ryan Walters. Maybe it went to my spam box somehow. I don't know. I'll have to check that out. Sorry about that. If I didn't answer an email, something is wrong. All right. So I have a request from Madeline down in South Carolina. If thou but ask the Lord to guide you. I guess that's probably on my list somewhere. I see that it was written in 1621. I think, was it the words and the music in 1827? So I guess I'll learn it. Here we go. It's unusual to hear a hymn in a minor key. Another one of my albums at a thrift store. Well, maybe someone died. It's not that they didn't like the music anymore. Or maybe it was they didn't like the music anymore. All right, one more verse. If thou but trust in God to guide thee. Thank you. abide with me, crown him with many crowns for Habil. Petrified, Ryan. Let's see. And John Vandermeulen, Wonderful Grace of Jesus. And welcome to Miguel from Panama. Grace of Jesus, good song. And then for Ryan Walters, Let the Lower Lights Be Burning. Jelly? Venezuela? No, that's Caracas. Where is Caracas? Miguel would like to hear, "Now I Belong to Jesus." Lovely like her mother. That was her boss's day. She's a boss at a local bank here. All right, that was for John Vandermeulen, "When We All Get to Heaven." Next up is for Madeline. Is it for Madeline? No, maybe. Yes, it is. "Guide Me, O Thou Great Jehovah." Two of these. The second one is Thank you. So I'm sure not everyone has seen my beautiful family, but this is them from left to right. We have David. He's our middle son. And our granddaughter, Evie, David's wife, Aubrey, my wife, Missy, myself, our daughter, Holly, and our granddaughter, June's mama, Molly, the wife of our oldest son, John. And since then, Molly's got another little girl, looks just like June. And since then, David has a little boy, looks like David. So that's the family. All right, so that's the little folks there. All right, guide me, O thou great Jehovah, for Madeline. And let's see, Jilly Jill, pass me not, O gentle Savior. Silva, hello, how are you? Jilly Jill out in the Atlantic and near the Andes, I guess it is, and the Antilles. And then John Vandermeulen. And the church in the Wildwood. You're welcome, Jilly. I have a friend in the UK. Her name is Jilly Bean. She plays the piano there in London. So you're traveling today. Be careful out there. City 988, writing your thesis and listening to music. Congratulations on writing a thesis. That's awesome. It'll be Dr. City 988. Or Dr. Sit 1988. I'm not sure if that's an I or a 1. And then the next request, He giveth more grace. That's okay. You can't know everything. Let's see. He giveth more grace. And then, now thank we all our God. Song for Miguel, Standing on the Promises. Hi, Louis. Thank you. King of My Life for Louis. I think I have that one. Haven't played it in a while, so I'm looking it up. All right, here we go. I'm going to check that song. I'm familiar with it, but it seems to me that it was a newer song than 1924, but I could be wrong. Let me just see. No, I believe it is in Fanny Crosby. Okay. Well, make me a blessing. I've been north of Texas, Oklahoma, and further west than that, but never right in Texas. Now, my wife's been through there a couple of times. Ryan, how is your mom doing? This is another one of my favorites when I was a teenager. Gibson Mill 3 times, and it's really cool. A lot of the things when we moved out to Mount Pleasant and North Carolina in the sticks there, a lot of the things that we found on the farm are items that are in the antique shop, so I could relate to all of those cabinets and old toys and all kind of things that we didn't know were valuable. We found some old jars in the barn, they were green. There was about 200 of them. And you know what? Myself and my two brothers thought we would help clean up the place, and we broke all of those green bottles except one. And one day my aunt came over. Now this was in the you had to realize this was in the middle 1960s, and my aunt came over and she said, oh, that beautiful green jar, you could use it for canning, and it's got that that special lid that you just snap on there. She said, I'll pay you 75 cents for that. And, oh my goodness, we felt like we had made a big mistake. Well, hello. Hello to Redwood. Flee as a bird. I'm not sure I know that one, but let me see if it's in my sheet music list. I'm searching now, and it looks like it is in my sheet music. All right. And it's a public domain hymn. Let me go ahead and see if I can play this and sight read it for you. why it's a nice minor key song, Redwood Sorrel. As a bird, Redwood Sorrel. Thank you for introducing that song to us all. John W. Peterson, yes, I remember all the songs that we did by him and all the cantatas that I accompanied were John W. Peterson cantatas. John says, where's the fireplace? Where's the fish tank? Well, fireplace, fish tank. You know, a little bit of variety. There we go, piano hymns. And then Cleansing Wave from Madeline. Thank you. when we lived in Chicago, we this is before FM radio. We listened to AM radio, and the station that we listened to was called WMBI. It was the Moody Bible Institute station, and on that channel, AM radio, way back when, there was a group called the Haven of Rest Quartet, and they would sing songs like that. I've anchored my soul in the Haven of Rest, and it definitely was a strong memory for me back in my childhood. All right. I'm going to play a couple more songs. If you have a request, stick them in there in the next 60 seconds, and I'll try to get yours before we turn off the requests. John, we could still get WMBI in the middle of the night. I guess those AM radio waves would make it through over the mountains and everything. Of course, my daddy would like to also listen to another station, and I'm sure that this one is still available, called WLS. We could get that in North Carolina too. This is called Under His Wings. That's what it says on my driver's license anyway. But you know, we have Duke fans. And my kids went to UNCC, so we have 49er fans. Let's see, what are we going to finish with today? Heavenly Sunlight. And then, right in the corner, finally, No problem. Finished up with a good song requested by Ryan Walters. So everybody that is in there, I see we still got quite a crowd. So thank you so much for listening today. And thank you for listening to the YouTube channel and my albums on the other platforms. And that certainly helps our family. And we are so appreciative to our fan base and for my wife and for my family. We all say thank you. For our granddaughters, we say thank you. For my wife holding the granddaughters, we say thank you. So thank you to everyone for everything. Have a wonderful end of the week and weekend. Stay safe. This is a dangerous place we live in. God bless.